Hello, hello, CNH. My name is Miah Chao, and I proudly serve you as your Policy, International Business, and Elections Chair.
Hi, CNH. My name is Natalie Fernandez, and I proudly serve Division 3 South Wolves as their Lieutenant Governor.
Hi, CNH. My name is Nathan Rodriguez, and I proudly serve the Division 43 Orange Tigers, ROAR, as their Lieutenant Governor for the 2022-2023 term.
What's hopping, CNH? My name is Anna Fries, and I proudly serve the Kangaroos of Division 46 South as their Lieutenant Governor for the 2022-23 term.
Hey there, CNH. My name is Steph Dumalig, and I proudly serve the Fiery Red Devils of Division 26 North for the 2022-2023 term.
As you may all know, DCON is coming up very soon. At DCON 2023, you'll have the chance to vote for your future district leaders, as well as endorse candidates running for an international position for the 2023 to 2024 Key Club term.
Before we introduce the candidates, we will provide a brief overview of the election process at DCON so you have a better understanding of what this will look like.
Caucus is the first part of the election in which members and delegates will be able to ask questions to and listen to speeches made by candidates who are seeking positions on the district and international level.
Following speeches and caucus questions, a nominating conference will be held to narrow down the number of candidates.
Finally, House of Delegates occurs in which the final candidates are asked a series of questions from the district executives. Delegates will then vote and elect the next district governor, secretary, and treasurer, as well as endorse candidates for international positions. Any proposed district bylaw amendments or resolutions will also be proposed to the House of Delegates for approval.
Now, we will move on to the candidates promotion video. This video is meant to provide candidates with an additional opportunity to explain their ideas and share other messages they wish to communicate to CNH.
In this video, each candidate will answer two questions curated by the PIE committee that will allow you to get to know them better and to understand their campaign.
The CNH Candidates Booklet has also been published through the CyberKey, and we encourage you to check out this resource in order for you to be more informed about the candidates who will be the future leaders of our CNH district.
Now let's learn about the candidates.
Depending on the level of division activities, club may become over-reliant on division events and lose self-sustainability. How will you effectively work with district board to establish a stronger club foundation? Acknowledging the gap between CNH district and the large portion of its members, how will you encourage greater participation in district events and activities?
Hello, CNH District. My name is Justin Kuo, and I serve as the Division 44 North Lieutenant Governor. Let's embark on a journey through my campaign. The CNH District is distinct for being both the largest geographically and in numbers. Because of this, through maintaining one-on-one communication with every lieutenant governor, and also creating marketing campaigns for club rushes that focuses on the importance of district events, we will be able to see an increase in both participation and attendance. The strength of our clubs is reliant on both the dedication and training of their club leaders. So, as a district team, it's important that we prepare our clubs as effectively as possible. As district governor, I will establish various resources such as new manuals and updated webinars on how to execute certain projects such as service, fundraisers, and more, so that clubs are ready to take on the term with the knowledge that their lieutenant governors provide for them. Thank you so much for learning more about my candidacy, and I cannot wait to see you at CNH DCON 2023, where together we will reach new horizons.
What's buzzin' CNH? My name is Lena Tran, and I'm incredibly honored to be given the opportunity to be running as your next district governor under the platform WISH.
We are all no strangers to the concept of wishes. After all, it's the first thing we do when we see a dandelion. It's the thing that we think of when we blow out a candle for our birthday. And if we're lucky enough, we'll even be able to wish upon a shooting star. But the thing is, if one only makes the wish but takes no action in the direction of that dream, nothing changes. So CNH, come along with me to see how I plan to make your wishes come true.
To further bridge the divide between our district and the members, we must expand the avenues to which we connect with one another. They're hosting more district-wide socials, adding new district incentives, and expanding our recognition opportunities. We can work towards increasing the engagement within CNH. The longevity of our district is dependent on the training of tomorrow's leaders. Thus, I will serve as a catalyst for leadership by releasing resources tailored to fostering development within clubs. This includes updating training materials, reconstructing the membership recruitment campaign, creating a guide on how to restart an inactive club, and compiling various resources ranging from fundraising to service project ideas that are accessible to everyone. If you pick me to be your next district governor, I will dedicate my time to making your wishes come to fruition so that we can reach for the stars.
As the term goes on, fulfillment of the monthly report form, the MRF, decreases substantially. How will you hold both club secretaries and lieutenant governors responsible for completing the MRF? Aside from the pandemic, what do you see as the biggest cause of service decline in CNH, and how will your proposals address this issue?
Your conductor as the next district secretary for the 2023-2024 term. Let's take a look at some melodies I have to offer.
The monthly report form has always been a daunting task for both lieutenant governors and club secretaries, but who's to blame them? I've noticed a large part of filling out the monthly report form comes from a lack of education on how to do it correctly. To combat this, I plan on releasing a monthly video series where I explain the changes in each tab from the previous month so club secretaries know some important details they should be looking out for. I will also provide several video conference training sessions for lieutenant governors to go over both the division monthly report form and club monthly report form during the first month of the term. This way, they're sure to understand both of these sheets and can aid their divisions in filling them out correctly. There is no doubt that the amount of service hours conducted in the past term has been declining within the CNH district. Some may say it's because members are losing their passion. However, I believe it is because of the lack of inspiration for new and exciting service projects. Many clubs tend to repeat service events because they're struggling to come up with new ideas. I plan on working with the Service Projects Committee to create new manuals that provide new ideas for service projects, as well as a guide on how to conduct a successful one. I hope that through these guides, clubs can find local community service they can participate in and come up with new and unique event ideas for their members.
Thank you for listening to my melody, and prepare to sing along with me as we enter the 2023-2024 term. See you all at DCON 2023!
Aloha CNH Key Club, my name is Abigail Jensen and I'm honored to have the opportunity to run to be your next district secretary. I hope to work together with you all throughout the next term to reach for the stars and achieve our goals. I plan to address this issue by building a strong foundation of MRF knowledge in both lieutenant governors and club secretaries, in providing consistent support to both parties throughout the term. By holding several training calls going over the club and division MRF at the beginning of the term, we can help LTGs thoroughly understand both documents and plan out ideas on how they would support their clubs. Throughout the term, I want to provide support to club secretaries through monthly update emails and provide resources to help collect data that goes into the MRF. I also want to provide LTGs resources to support their own club secretaries, such as secretary call agenda templates and suggested systems for MRF corrections. Although the issue of service engagement is large and complicated, I believe that the biggest causes for the service decline is a lack of ideas and motivation. To help clubs access project ideas, I want to help the SP committee build up and promote the CNH District Service Project Database. The database can encourage members to try out new projects and have easy access to original ideas. To increase project motivation, I want to work towards promoting our district recognition programs. With resources such as AAR support kits and checklists, our recognition systems will motivate members to achieve their goals. Thank you all for listening and see you at District Convention 2023. Mahalo!
Buzz Buzz CNH, my name is Eddie Rodriguez and I will be your tour guide today as I guide you to our destination of the 2023 to 2024 term. If you look to your right, you will see that I am running to be your next district secretary. But if you look to the left, you will see that I am running on the platform of ground, which from me to you is to be the ground that supports you. As district secretary, not only will I be the ground that walks alongside you through this journey, I will also be the ground that lifts you higher and helps you reach new heights. One of the reasons for the MRF completion decrease is the fact that the MRF itself is extremely long and that there isn't really much help to properly understand it all. To hold accountability, and the best way to go about that is to have monthly check-ins. And at those check-ins, you should really allow lieutenant governors and secretaries to really ask questions to help them understand and really feel for the MRF. Introducing a consistent, easy to access, and effective communication is a small and grand step we need to take to really support the completion of the MRF. Service assigned in CNH is definitely a lack of motivation as well as limitations within the division's vicinity. The best tackle this problem would be to coordinate with this task force and really support their ability. To best support their abilities would be to coordinate with the Service Projects Committee and create a guide to service and where those service events are offered. With new and fresh and big service events, motivation and service will definitely increase exponentially in due time.
Many HEAT Club members are unaware of how the funds they raise for charities are being used. How will you increase awareness and transparency surrounding the Pediatric Trauma Program and our other preferred charities? Navigating the dues payment process can be especially challenging. What resources will you create to simplify this process for club treasurers and increase the number of on-time dues paid clubs?
Welcome to the Buzzy Brew CNH. My name is Sophia Nguyen and I'll be serving you as your barista and as a candidate for your next district treasurer. Feeling thirsty? Well, why don't I treat you to a cup of tea?
To magnify our understanding of programs such as PTP, I plan to work with Kiwanis to develop solutions that directly address concerns surrounding them. Taking new approaches such as sharing testimonials and statistics, publishing annual reports, sending letters to schools, and making PTP services more accessible to the general public. Additionally, partnering with charities outside the scope of CNH, such as St. Erica's Lighthouse, to launch educational campaigns will broaden our impacts. The Membership Update Center, also known as the MEC, is infamous for its tricky navigation. As District Treasurer, I'll work to upgrade the MEC's interface, benefiting all branches of our K family. By collecting feedback to identify areas of improvement and proposing changes to Key Club and Kiwanis International, it's my goal to oversee the reconstruction of the MEC. To ensure a smooth transition into the updated version of the website, digital resources such as manuals and office hours will be available to you.
My love for tea and the Buzzy Bees of CNH is a match. Join me for a sip and zoom at DCON 2023, Sea of Service.
CNH. My name is Estella Vasquez and I'm running to be your next district treasurer for the Gardenscape of the 2023 to the 2024 term. I hope to plant seeds of growth within the district and be the busy bee that pollinates the blossoming environment, which is the CNH district. To learn more about me and my qualifications, please refer to the candidate booklet. In order to increase awareness and transparency regarding the Pediatric Trauma Program and preferred charities, I will be implementing a new subsection on club and division newsletters titled Financial Funds, in which they will be discussing grants, sponsorships, scholarships, and of course, preferred charities. Furthermore, throughout the term, I will be implementing a total of 6 new service events provided once every 2 months, in which members will be able to educate themselves on the topic and gain service hours. I will send out 2 emails at the beginning of the term regarding tasks, deadlines, and resources. And then 2 months before early bird is meant to be turned in and 1 time before on time is meant to be accounted for, I will be hosting a webinar with LTGs and treasurers to ensure they know about the dues-paying process. And then towards the end of the term, I will be hosting 1 final webinar to ensure that treasurers are aware of the club treasurer contest, ensuring they know how to make sure the club funds are accounted for, and finally to give them resources on how to train the upcoming board. Last of all, throughout the whole term, I will be sending out monthly emails with a list of fundraiser ideas and a list of locations which are easy to set up fundraisers with. Thank you for hearing my buddy plan for growth, and I can't wait to see you all at DCON 2023. There's always room to grow, so I hope you'll grow with me. Estella Vasquez for District Treasurer.
What's poppin', CNH? My name is Play Wu, and I am running in hopes of serving as your next district treasurer on the platform Knot. In every knot, the rope intertwines and comes together to form a beautiful bond. And like a knot, I want to foster new relationships in our district, putting you guys first. Education is undoubtedly the cornerstone of our district, so I plan on implementing new and innovative ways in order to spread it. I want to create new Instagram and TikTok game filters on a preferred charity so that members will not only be able to learn, but have fun while doing so. As well as that, I want to create pre-made material for club officers so that they can easily just stick it into their meeting slides, and members will now have more exposure to preferred charities on a regular basis. Having previously served as a club treasurer, I have firsthand experience with the struggles of navigating the dues payment process. In order to combat this, I plan on hosting one-on-one office hour sessions bi-monthly starting from September to December in order to aid club officers throughout this process. As well as that, I will create new manuals for Kiwanians on how they can aid their key clubs through this process as well. Through these initiatives, I hope to make our district 100% on-time dues paid clubs. CNH, you guys are the individual strands that make up this mighty district, and I can't imagine a year not with you. So, let's tie the knot, and as your 2023 to 2024 district treasurer, I will make your year an unforgettable one. See you at DCON 2023.
Many new members may find it difficult to understand the full scope of Key Club International. How will you distribute resources and education from the international level all the way down to the club and general membership level? The pandemic has taught us the power of remote and asynchronous communication. How will you take advantage of this technology to connect with members and promote overall unity within Key Club International?
Ikigai, a Japanese word that means your reason for being.
What inspires you and brings you joy, and to me, a synonym for service. What's buzzin', bad bees? My name is Alyssa Klein, and I am honored to be asking for your endorsement for International Trustee. This term, my goal is to help expand Key Club's role in your life and help you discover that Key Club moment. Your passion for service, your ikigai.
Diversifying communication on all platforms would make sure we cover all of our bases and cater to different degrees of accessibility around the globe. To ensure that international business is communicated directly to members, I would create pre-made general meeting slides with international updates and distributed bi-weekly through district reflector groups. The slides could be easily downloaded and incorporated into club meetings. After each international board meeting, I would create short meeting recap videos to be posted on all district Instagrams. And finally, I hope to continue monthly newsletters and distribute a condensed spread for clubs to incorporate in their own newsletters. For casual and personable connections, I will post consistent Instagram reels and lead a social media campaign like CNH's Join Our Hive to promote a unified Key Club identity. I aim to revive the international YouTube channel, posting behind-the-scenes videos of international events to increase transparency. I will implement a district officer partner program so that different districts can exchange ideas and cultures. And finally, each month, a different district could be highlighted on social media, beginning with the new Philippines district, to connect Key Club overseas. This is Alyssa Klein signing off as one of your candidates for International Trustee.
What's up, CNH? My name is Tyler Chung, and I'm honored to be seeking your endorsement to potentially becoming your next International Trustee. When I first joined Key Club as a young buzzing bee at the start of my freshman year, my first region event was RTC on Zoom with over 500 attendees. I found this number crazy, and as I attended more events over the next 3 years, from Fall Rally South to seeing you soon at my third ever DCON, my awe and appreciation toward the scale of Key Club only continues to grow. As for how I will distribute resources and education from the international level to clubs and general members, I pledge that I will always be doing my best to help young bees integrate into Key Club as smoothly as possible by using the Key Club International Cyber Key as my main medium. As trustee, I will look towards districts around the globe to learn how they reach out a hand to welcome these new members. From the data, I'll compile additional resources to add to the cyber key based on what new members value most. And moving on, let's talk technology. Thankfully, online asynchronous communication is no longer the norm, but we are still able to use it to our advantage should opportunity call. That being said, filming consistent Key Club International videos discussing current events, initiatives, and notable achievements made within various districts is a powerful tool that will help members across the world connect with Key Club and with one another. These videos would be uploaded to multiple platforms, including YouTube and Instagram, to reach a wider audience. Well, that's it for me. See you later, CNH.